to get by. Your brainbusters are going to have to get by in their quest for the World Wrestling Federation Tag Team titles.
Oh, they're tag team specialists, and they're fast and they're quick, but they're punks. There isn't a day that my brainbusters can't beat the Rockers.
Oh.
Dangerous Danny Davis.
Oh, look at that. What a nice poster that is.
Which one?
The one there with the Rockers on.
Oh, I can't tell them apart.
I don't see any around with the brainbusters on it.
They haven't had my okay yet to make one.
Excuse me. Tag team action always hot and heavy here in the World Wrestling Federation, and it certainly is indeed right now at this particular point in time. Demolition still wearing the gold, and everybody looking to get their hands on it. Earlier on, we had a chance to talk with these two youngsters, these tag team specialists, as the brain refers to them. They've got some interesting things in store for your man, Brain.
Why would you waste your time talking to them?
Here they are.
Well, Brainbusters, things should not be a little tougher than you thought. The Rockers have hung with you move for move, punch for punch, and we're not letting up now.
That's right, Jim. It looks like it's not going to be a wrestling match. It's going to be a brawl, rock 'em, sock 'em, knock 'em down style. Getting down and dirty is what the Rockers like best, so that's what we're going to do, boys. Woo!
A brawl indeed it will be when the Rockers meet the Brainbusters. Look at this. Double backdrop by Dangerous Danny Davis, and a double drop kick as well.
That's right, double teaming. You know, referee lets them get away with it. They've been in the ring for more than 5 seconds.
Isn't that what tag team wrestling is about?
But they have to be out within that time limit. They're cheating.
Oh, you guys don't do anything like that, right?
No. Can't we get away with it?
Can't remember ever. Look at this.
Count one, two, three, four, five. Disqualify him right there.
Sure. Now you want to be a referee. Look, we got a referee in there, and a good one, Joey Morella.
Are you kidding me? I couldn't count the fingers on his hand.
Beautiful shot right in the kisser of Dangerous Danny Davis.
He walks out of there. I don't blame him.
I'm tired of every place I go. Everybody's talking. Rockers this, Rockers that. You see the posters. You see their dropkicks. You see their fast tags. And I've about had it up to here with Rockers.
Why don't you leave?
My job as a journalist to sit here and inform the humanoids of what's happening out here.
Hard into the turnbuckle.
Anything wrong with that? Did you see anything wrong with that?
Everything they do in the ring, they've copied from the Brainbusters.
Oh, please.
It's the only reason they're successful.
Wraps them up with a nice arm wringer.
Neither of them is as quick as Tully, and they're not as powerful as Arn.
Or nasty, or dangerous.
And they don't have a manager like me.
No.
So what is that tell you?
Probably why they're so successful.
I beg your pardon. I'll take that as a personal insult.
I hope so.
DD doesn't want any part of these two guys. Front face lock, now three-quartered it.
Uh-oh, look out.
Now they got to keep him in that corner. Davis fooled by Jimmy Hart. He knows what to do when he's in there.
You would think so.
Come on, now it's your turn to double-team somebody. Come on, guys, we'll see what you got.
Bob Harris whipping, going for a double backdrop. He went right by with a nice cartwheel. Bob Harris for him inside. Two reverse neck breakers. Well executed.
Look at Joey Morales walking around with his hands in his pocket like he's in the park.
This could be the beginning of the end right here. Look out.
Where's he going now?
High up onto the shoulders.
That'd be 20 feet near.
Forget about it. Hit the bell, my friend.
They copied that move from the Brainbusters.
Let's go get the official wall.
Huh.
I want to see this again. I want to show you something.
Here it comes, Brain. Take another look.
Yeah, I want to take another look. I want to show you exactly what cheap shot artists these guys are.
Oh, look at that nice.
Now, see, that's what I'm talking about.
Perfectly legal.
Cheap shot from the outside. Look at that. That's exactly what the Brainbusters do.
Right now, we're going to have a special interview with his lordship, Alfred Hayes, with the Red Rooster, the Brain's friend.
They stole